What is the hardest math class that you are taking this semester? I know with everything being online, all of the classes that you would normally take are actually a little bit harder, I think. It's much, much harder to take classes online. I've taken a few classes online in the past, and it was much, much harder than face-to-face. So what is the hardest class you're taking this semester, and why? Leave a comment below.